Tucker with it. Kicks it out to Allen. And it's good in the assist by Tucker. Allen's got his first 3 points of the game.
Three there, guys, was pretty much non-existent. I mean, you can't leave a good shooter like that open.
Whitman kicks to Wilkins. The Hawks working the ball around. Rivers can't get it to go.
That's not his shot at all. Way too far beyond his range.
Parker drives in.
Yeah, that was a quick foul for him there. The refs are certainly calling it close.
That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
Duncan with a screen on Rivers. Allen, he's guarded by Rivers. Parker kicks to Allen. Beyond the arc. That's good. Allen's got six.
The easiest way to do it sometimes is with the basketball.
Pass it to Willis. Here's Whitman. Lets it go from deep. That's good.
How about the response? Retaliation. Impressive, huh, guys?
I'll say exactly that as well. Nice job to recover those 3 points right away.
Oh, here's Parker. And Duncan with the basket on the assist by Parker. Parker's got 3 assists tonight.
After a nice start here, they hit all 3 from the field.
And he gets it to go as they call the foul. He's on his way to the line for one more.
That's exactly what they had in mind on that possession.
The Hawks shooting their first free throw of the game right now. Atlanta on D. Let's catch up with Doris from the sideline.
Kevin, I caught up with the head coach for the Hawks. We discussed their defensive strategy going up against Kobe Bryant. He said, well, he probably has the best footwork of any player in the game. You can't give him any room in his jump shot, but when he's got all those fakes, it's so tough. Guys, he said he knows Kobe is going to get his points. They just want to try to limit his efficiency out there. Guess we'll see how they do.
Thank you, Doris. Now here's Kobe. Back to the miss from Wallace. And he gets it to go.
Yeah, he's one player who doesn't need a lot of space to get to the basket. He's really crafty. The way he can blast his way straight through traffic. He was really strong.
Very true, Steve. I mean, he's also one of those guys who doesn't take long at all to get on a roll offensively. He's a fun player to watch when he gets hot.
Number 3. Nice persistence to chip it back up and in. He has 5.
That's purely a hustle play there. Getting to the offensive glass for the tip-in, well done.
And that's enough quality you see any strong offensive rebounder possess. And we saw it right there.
Yeah, it's the anticipation more than anything. It's understanding where that ball is going before anybody else on the floor goes. Boy, you'd like to have that one back.
Allen with it. He has 6. Tries to save it. Parker. Wallace, the pass to Parker. From outside the arc. Second shot opportunity, and Duncan lays it in. Duncan's got his second basket of the night.
Very nice pickup of the offensive rebound. And once he gets his hands on it, you know it's going back up and back in.
Wilkins against Parker. Wilkins with another miss.
That's not a sight you see very often. I mean, he has a great feel for that jump shot, especially when he's open.
Here's Duncan, and he uses the glass on the way. Duncan's got 6 points.
Doing a great job here, able to create some second chance points with their extra effort and hustle.
Rivers dishes to Wilkins. Rivers kicks to Wilkins. Whitman hits it from 3-point range. He has 6.
Most any NBA player can make you pay when you leave them that wide open. That's why you have to stay alert on defense.
Allen outside. And it's good in the assist by Parker. Parker's got 4 assists in the game.
Come on, you can't smoke it from 3-point range today. Barbecue chicken.
Mark, you know me. I love barbecue chicken.
I'm more of a baked chicken guy myself, but that's fine, whatever.
Clark, where do we get this in?
Kevin, you love anything. I've not seen anything come in front of you that's food that you haven't devoured.
Clark, you brought up second chance points earlier. It's probably the biggest reason for the lead here, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so, Kevin. Anytime you can get those second chance opportunities, I mean, it gives your offense such an injection. I mean, you run good offense, you miss the shot, boom, you come up with the offensive rebound, and you still get 2 points.
It's a completely new group for him. Here's Fisher. He kicks it to Stackhouse. And a draw from three-point range. The Hawks trail by five. Webb with it. Picked up by Ginobili. Webb can't hit.
Well, there was no hand in his face right there. I thought for sure he was going to knock that down.
So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and two shots coming up. The free throw drops for Stackhouse. He's perfect from the line this time.
He's always been extremely reliable at the line, and today's been no different.
Pass to Whitman. Three-pointer. Fisher grabs the board. And now in transition is Fisher. Here we go. And goaltending is going to be the call. So they get the basket there anyway.
He thought he had that one clean, but the ref saw it differently. They'll count the basket.
34 seconds left to play in the first. Number 30, covered by Ilgauskas. Number 30, off the left rim and up. And they're pushing it up. And Stackhouse kicks to Fisher. Tries again. And another shot. And oh, here, there's a whistle. He was going up for a layup. And while it looked like there was some contact, I wasn't sure they were going to call it a foul shot or not, but sure enough, they have. So we've got a couple of free throws coming up. And the first one at the line is good. And so he hits both. Now Willis. He's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. It's Ginobili with the drive. Pop. That shot's good on the assist by Ginobili.
Boy, what a fantastic opening quarter for them.
Yeah, it sure has been. Look at the lead they jumped out to already. Impressive.
Yeah, he got whacked. Shouldn't be much debate on that one.
Yeah, that was as straightforward as it gets, guys.
The Hawks shoot their second and third shots at the line right here. And that one falls for Webb. And so Webb nails both of them. Here's Fisher. No good. Domination in the first quarter. It's been pretty lopsided. The home team up by 12. And back with the start of the second quarter in just a moment. Welcome back, everyone, to Lopsided First Quarter in the books already as we start the second quarter.
How about the three-point shooting? The scoring has really come in bunches from long range.
Yeah, it seems like every time down the floor, they're knocking down the triple.
Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with Doris Burke. Hey, Doris.
Gentlemen, Ray Allen is arguably the greatest three-point shooter in NBA history. It's a shot crafted by endless reps in the gym, and he thinks being a bit, quote, obsessive-compulsive may have been his legendary dedication.
Doris, for all of his downsides, that devotion to repetition is part of what's made Allen such an amazing shooter. At the end of the day, it certainly works for him. Whitman can't make it.
More often than not today, those shots have not dropped for him.
From about 16, and good, as it just snugs right down through the net.
I'll tell you what, he's made more than a few of those in his career.
He dishes it to Wilkins. Here's Willis, and foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two.
A top-notch offensive rebounder. Mark, it seems like he's always around the ball.
Yeah, it sure does, Steve. One of those guys you've got to find when the shot goes up. Get your body on him or he'll embarrass you.
And he ends up missing both free throws.
Well, they've been better than good on the glass today. There's a glaring discrepancy between these teams in that area of the game.
Yeah, that's what's paved the way for them to build this big lead, no question.
They set the screen.
And another foul would give him three before the half. Something to keep our eyes on.
First team foul.
Just about a minute and a half has gone by here in the second. Fisher can't hit.
Most of the time, that shot will go down. Boy, the defenders have to make sure they tag him.
Outside Wilkins from beyond the arc.
Yes!
Atlanta gets it back.
Oh, boy, he is just cold as ice. I don't think he's going to be the one to help them cut into the lead.
It's intercepted. A finish. No stopping him there. Jams it in as he's fouled. Chance now. Three-point play. That's on Derek Fisher.
Textbook example there of how to use defense to create offense.
Yes, beautiful transition play after the steal all the way to the basket.
Wasted no time going from defense to offense.
Yeah, it feels like they're starting to pick up the intensity as the game itself starts to get a little more tight and close.
Kobe's checked in for Manu Ginobili. Stackhouse, good.
It's his first three-pointer of the second half, which actually makes it his first of the game.
Webb up top. He's covered by Fisher. Shoots from the high post. That is good. Webb's got 5 points now this quarter. Webb's gotten two of his three shots to go tonight. Inside to Bosch. Out of bounds. Atlanta will take possession.
That's a poor possession. You just give away the ball with a sloppy pass.
The Hawks trail by 14. Webb up top. Covered by Parker. Webb can't hit. Here's Bosch. Here's Parker. Poked loose. Out of bounds. Atlanta takes possession.
I think that pass caught him off guard, but he showed us board hands, too.
Ray Allen is checked in for Jerry Stackhouse. Pass to Whitman. Fires the three. Rebound by Tony Parker.
Well, it looks like he's cooled down a bit after hitting those two in the first quarter.
Allen, that's good.
Another bucket in the paint. That's something they just have not been able to stop today.
I think it's time to make some adjustments defensively, Clark. I mean, what they've got going right now is not getting it done.
Here's Webb. Gets it to go from beyond the arc. Webb's got 10 points.
Boy, after having a tough time in the first, he's managed to turn it around nicely this quarter.
Back to Bosch. And he's closing for the Giants. Well, now they're just going to tie.
Yeah, you think these defenders would have been a little more confident,
Well, phenomenal aerial assault there, fellas.
There's the bucket. Good. Webb's got 11 points in the quarter. 1:19 left in the second quarter. Here's Parker. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. And that one's good.
Defensively, I think they've got to do a better job of bodying them up.
Yeah, they're getting outclassed in the paint at both ends, really.
Wilkins passes to Willis. Wallace on him. Wilkins kicks to Webb. And a miss there on the triple. Now here's Allen. 11 points in the game. Here's Parker. This is to Kobe. The good-looking shot from the wing. Kobe's got 5 points so far.
It's got to be nice for them to know that game in and game out, his offense is going to be there for
him. The pass to Whitman. Now the dish to Wilkins. And the ball travels out of bounds. Turnover.
Boy, did they ever make a mess out of that one. Terrible turnover.
Tim Duncan has checked in for Chris Bosch. Kicks to Duncan.
That's the risky run by staying out there as he picks up his third.
That's his third personal foul. Second team foul.
Here's Parker. 16-point lead, the largest margin in the game.
Man, the offense just gets hotter and hotter.
And they are really cooking now. You know what I like to say? You can microwave or you can cook with electricity or gas. When you're that hot, you're cooking with gas.
And that one's good. Wilkins.
Spud Webb.
Here comes Tony Parker. Wallace outside. Outside, Kobe. Offensive rebound. And the bucket counts. He's on his way to the free throw line. Try to make it a three-point play.
One shot. But the defense just looked a little lazy on the glass there.
Yeah, nobody boxing out. That's inexcusable.
To the middle. Back to Webb. And that's not going to go. And through the first half, a pretty lopsided affair.